I'm Carolyn Griffiths, Chief Veterinarian for International Pedigree Stage Stop Sled Dog Race. And the focus of this event is absolutely on the dogs. Our goal as vets is to work with the mushers to keep the dogs healthy and happy and allow them to show off just how much they can do and how much fun they have while doing it.
I'm gonna ram. and the evil one crept up and slipped away with her, yeah. And ain't nothing happened to
woke up this morning with nowhere to go. Outside my window, fresh blanket of snow. The temperature's right around 15 below. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. No dog loves to run like a sled dog does. The dogs know we're running and the yard's all a buzz. Get up and I wolf down my breakfast because it's a great day for a dog sled ride. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. So roll out the gang line and harness the team. A day just like this one is each musher's dream. The trail will be slick and the snow will just shine. Today the entire world's beauty is mine. Step out in the cold and I breathe in the air. My breath floats up into the sky like a prayer. On mornings like this I have blessings to spare. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. The dogs scream with joy as I pull out the sled. The excitement almost makes them lose their heads. To the trail they've been born and the trail they've been bred. It's a great day for a dog sled ride. It's a great day for a dog sled ride.
I'm hoping to get a couple places up today, go a little faster, taking 10 dogs, and then we're gonna try to blaze up those hills because I'm lighter, maybe like 100 pounds less than all the other guys. But yeah, just hoping to blaze the trail today.
Blaine Streeper from Fort Nelson, BC, Canada. I'm 29 years old and we're racing the 2012 Stage Stop race here in Wyoming. Pedigree has been a sponsor of this race for numerous years. We couldn't be happier to come here to compete. Wyoming's a beautiful country, some of the best trails I've ever run on. The dogs are running perfect and we're really happy to be in the position we're in. This is our fourth time coming to this race and we've had a lot of success. We're actually the three-time champions and have a chance to make history today to be the only kennel to ever win three straight. And to put that in perspective, there's been a lot of great mushers here.
This is Sabretooth. Sabretooth is my main leader. He's been running every stage of the race for me and he's just solid as a rock. He keeps a good attitude, he stays limber. If there's one thing that me and my team are very good at, and that's climbing, because for one, my athleticism behind the sled, I like to run with my dogs and help them as much as possible. And they feed off the positive energy that I send to them. And it's like I tell them, look guys, I'm working my butt off. You guys gotta do it too. And they get it, they hear me, and they do it and they perform.
Bring the snow, my team will pull and tow. still mushing down the Wyoming trail. Sled dogs have heart and soul. The way they run told me so. My dogs have heart and soul, but soul. Leave here feeling warm in the cold. And I in a P3S is an editor known to us as the Ipsiter. Race down the Wyoming Trail. 300 miles in 9 days, blood, sweat, and tears and haze. Running down the Wyoming Trail. Sled dogs have heart and soul. Wait.